another microphone under here somewhere? How are ya? We're doing pretty good too, eh?
I'm glad Jonah's here to translate. You might have... Our English is not so good. We're a little too Canadian. London, it's been 6 years? 7 years? 6 years? 2008,
9? Dude, doesn't matter.
It's been a long time. So we're gonna start with a slow one to warm you guys up. This is one of our slower numbers. It's called Play the Part. Sing it if you know it!
Yeah.
Oh my God. It just stopped. It dawned on me, buddy. We've been in your lovely country for about 12 hours, but it just dawned on me. So we came to Europe for 3 concerts. So thank you guys so much for coming out. A band like Career Suicide really does not deserve to come to Europe for 3 shows, but you guys made it happen, so thank you. And this next song is dedicated to us. It's called Moron. Moron! Moron!
Thank you.
got a, we got a microphone. There it is. All right, we got a new record that we just finished recording. It's only been 10 years. And we're gonna see if we survive the whole set. If we do, we're gonna try and play two new songs. But this is a song that Jonah was kind enough to share with you. It's called Cut and Run.
Thank you.
guys hear me? Yeah. You guys like cover songs? Classic cover songs? You guys like classic cover songs of classic cover songs? We got any big Van fans in the audience? We got any Van Morrison fans in this audience? I hope not. I hope not. Alright, we practiced this just for you guys, but I'm going to dedicate it to Marianne and Huntington. This is Here Comes the Night, the Rivals version. Yeah!
Thank you.
you very much. And I'm, London, I'm sorry about the, sorry about all your microphones. Yeah, we really look like... No more songs to play. Alright. Okay. Now, we're a little jet lagged. That was a really bad thing. That was the end of the set. We do actually know three more songs. And we're gonna play you one more new one that you've never heard. Hopefully you like this one better than the Rivals cover. For one riff anyway, because the whole fucking song is one riff. First chorus intro,
we'll be right back.
dark side. Thank you very much for Career Suicide for
we
much better here, but that is all we know. Thank you so much. Hopefully we'll see you on Sunday. Thank you, Tom Ellis.